there's another out there all the time filming like being that evil. And it's so sweet. I'm not really sort of trying to get
high. Okay guys, we're about to thank her mom. We're gonna do the ignoring her mom prank.
We're gonna like set up the camera and stuff.
Yeah, I know.
So I just hold your
phone. That little boy,
are you gonna bring? You don't have to bring in these chips. We'll stop for new chips.
Do you want to bring the Takis?
Yeah, the Takis, of course, and the Sprite. These cups, we're not gonna keep them. Well, unless you guys are coming back this year. Next year. 250 to refill them, and as many times as we refill them, you might as well just buy the new cup. Unless y'all are coming back.
Like, when's the date?
2008. Anything after this season, we could bring them back and refill them for $1. But if next year you bring them back, it's $2.50. I'll give it to you.
Huh? Because you know, I just like come to Carol all the time, didn't you?
Yeah, but next year when you guys come back, it'll
be.
What's up to you if you want to keep them? But only keep them this year. You end up not coming back. We don't have room in the house.
I know.
You know how it goes. Yeah, somebody likes the horse, though.
It's not.
Here's the girl. Put these in your bag. Or did you want me to keep them in my bag? You want me to keep? No, I'm not gonna put your shoes in my bag because it's a gift. Yeah, put your shoes in my bag. Yeah, you can keep them. Just in case. Because it's only $1 each. Although on the cup it says for the whole 2018 season it should be free refills. But online it said only free refills for sure.
Oh, this one's a doctor's.
No, they shouldn't be putting people's mace things on TV.
What is that?
Oh, man. That's when you hold your eyes open and they mace across your eyes, just so you know how to fight after
okay,
you get maced.
Okay, but why is he hitting it?
Because you have to fight through the course after you get maced.
Ew!
They made me fight, and this what I, oh, the whole time, I mean, I was fighting, and I was going, and then I kept going, and they said, hey, 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 and they caught me, and then I was fighting them, and then they had to wrest me to the ground. They said, where are you going? Where are you going? I said, oh, no, I need to get out of here. Help me. I need my mom. Please, help me. I need my mom.
Can you not see?
It's the worst. No, it's not that you can't. You can't see. You can't breathe. All of your mucus and everything is in your eyes and out your nose and in your throat. Like,
us, one
is
of the
worst.
We rode.
I'd rather get tased than maced anything. It's the worst.
I don't plan on getting maced.
Well, I have to do it because as officers,
it's your thing.
We carry it.
Yep.
We have to know how to keep going after we get. You got all your stuff. You got your bathing suit?
Our bathing suits are in.
How
the
about your goggles?
Do we put them in a wet bag?
You could, or you could just roll them in one of these towels here and take it.
Like they're all in the bathroom.
This
we put
wet.
All of ours in the bathroom.
Come on, put it up here if it's wet. I'll just roll it and then.
You never got in the
water.
Chargers.
No?
Wait, yesterday.
Carly, you still have another charger over there?
Mm-hmm.
Why are you taking a video of me?
Dang it.
Like, I saw it and I walked past and I was like, Samira, you got another shoe shoes in
here? Is it wet?
Mine's not really wet, it's dry.
It's hanging up, girl.
Oh my god.
It's not that way.
Put it in your bag if it's not this. I'm gonna put it in that towel up there and then just take it home. It's the only towel I have. Alright. Got your book. Got your babies.
Oh, did y'all get me a baby? Baby?
Huh?
Y'all get in a baby?
Yeah.
I don't
know. Oh, I'm there.
She saw the camera.
Okay. And then.